earth science students. I'm standing here on top of a rock. Actually, it's not a rock. It's fossilized coral. And the thing about this fossilized coral is it's on top of a hill here in Newport Beach. So my question for you is this. How did coral from the bottom of the ocean end up on top of a hill?